say minus 10.
I have to go to this crypt. I feel that I am close to my goal. Never open that one. It must have taken a lot of struggling souls, probably joined the devotees over time. A sheet is hidden under this pile. Father, I have heard noises coming from the crypt. Isn't the crypt supposed to be unlocked only once a year? The door is locked up tight when I want to access it. The Assumption Memorial Cross. It was created in honor of the people who participated in the prosperity of Saint-Exil. Looking more closely at the cross, one has the impression that some parts can be interlocked on the sides. This key will allow me to explore the church a little more. I've seen the same kind of lock around. cloister. Hello, Francois. I heard the cult vandalized your property. You have my full support in this ordeal. Glad the storage room is useful to someone here. Leave your things there as long as necessary. P.S. Regarding the flower house garden door, the mayor gave me the handle they used to unlock it. I left it here. During the night from Saturday to Sunday, the property of the presbytery was degraded by the people claiming to be devotees. Given the amount of the damage, the town of Saint-Exil made the flower house available to its owners as a courtesy residence. They probably wanted to intimidate him, or to keep him quiet. Completely locked. It won't open from this side. It has been condemned by the sect. Cemetery. Saint-Exil also has its little jokers who come to tag everything they find. Excellent. Planks removed. This should weaken this son of a brick. never betrayed by our steeds. I only took a few riding lessons when I was little, but from memory, you can't trust these beasts. So I'm going to have to disagree. Vegetable garden and scriptorium. It's locked. I can't open it. Vegetable garden and scriptorium. Exponential growth experiment. Do not touch with your hands. Can induce dreamlike experiences. World commemorative plate. Let's find you a place back on that cross. We both knew you couldn't resist me. Are facing a veritable. It is only in 1988 that La Crène was put in service again, welcoming a hydraulic generator that supplies the village. All right. I swear, officer, it's not a break-in. The back door was open. Someone left a tape. Journaling is not just for grown-ups. I don't have enough of this ammo.
Dad? Science, we are moving again. The electrician came to change the old digit code in the basement. Because you weren't there, he asked me for a code, and I want to play a game. You never play with me, so now you will have to find the answer all by yourself. It's a four-digit code. The first is the hour on the living room clock, the one you never replaced the batteries for. Then I put the minute. And then I put the number of boat sails in the house. Have fun!
The door is blocked by the snow. The door is blocked by the snow. flower house once belonged to the Vigneault family, which played a leading role in local agriculture. The basement illustrating the former activities of the family can be visited during heritage days. An ingenious controllable water supply system of the White Manor made it possible to supply the property if necessary. Plate is right there, just in front of me. If the water level was higher, I could probably pass through.
Tu m'avais manqué.
Completely locked. this again. Doing here? Is that a message for them? Are they using these antennas? These signals they receive, are they talking? Is it even for... I recognize this computer. It's in the... Enter coordinates. What coordinates? These cabinets were... They record signals coming from the sea. What were they trying to listen to? Forgotten that dream. Left, the White Manor and the lighthouse. Right, Saint-Exil. Attention, following the latest, certain trees these can fall due to the slightest gust of wind. I think I'm going to need a lever. This door can be unlocked from the other side. This road seems to lead to the White Manor. You are near one of the entrances to the White Manor. This path is directly connected to its water system.
The Duc de Bliard built its various accesses to defend Saint-Exil from potential assault. Ultimately never used, over time it ended up a piece of decoration.
Completely locked.
In front of you is the moat system devised by the Duc de Bliard. This system has undergone some modernization over time. Through a rather elaborate logic, the moat can direct its water to supply the Assumption Church, the Flower House, and even the Durow property at the edge of the quays. Even if this system has some electrical assistance to facilitate its use, the operation of the system remains fairly basic. I'm missing something to operate this. Nothing. I'm missing something to operate this. The wheel won't budge in this weather. was complicated, but we always knew you would end up in my hands. It was complicated, but we always knew you would end up in my hands. Left, the White Manor and the lighthouse. Right, Saint-Exil. Completely locked. We both knew you couldn't resist me. The mechanism seems to be stuck because of the low temperatures. I can't push it. Both knew you couldn't resist me. They left a message. For me? I'm going to be curious. When the new owner bought the restaurant from the famous craftsman George, they decided to keep the moonstone furniture from his personal collection. This stone is very sensitive to light, and shines brightly when exposed to daylight. That's what was making all the noise upstairs. Why is this furniture moving by itself? Am I going crazy? Yes! The light has touched the secretaire. It's probably unlocked now. Dear Rose house key. That's a big one. Probably a gate or something nearby. Behind, Boisseau's Park. Left, Assumption's Church. Ahead, Restaurant Panier à Crabe. Ahead, the beach and a right viewpoint. Left, the white manor and the lighthouse. At the edge of this cliff, it was given by its owner, still inhabited. The building is regularly open for heritage events. Left, the White Manor and the lighthouse. Right, Saint-Exil. Psilocybe phosphorus, recognized with its lightning growth capacity. Interesting. Maybe I should gather some of these. This road seems to lead to the White Manor. Left, Pointe du Mal. Right, Saint-Exil's village. Straight ahead, Lichran. The mechanism seems to be stuck because of the low temperatures. I can't push it. Heritage Day is coming up soon. The manager of the Panier à Crabe, he must surely keep the key safe there. I'll let you see that with him. Regards. Hey, beauty. There is a cross at the church waiting for you. Hey, beauty. There is a cross at the church waiting for you.
Thank you.
We are. I will finally find out what this crypt is hiding from me. Of tombs and vaults. Everything was true. Badges and clothing stolen from Lacren. The devotees planned to strike a blow and take control of the lighthouse. At the same exact moment, people discovered their sordid staging in the church.
Remember that if you are here with me tonight, it's because it has chosen you too, my most devoted.
This music sheet must be important if she hid it here. It must allow access to information that she kept preciously for herself. Yes, to complete such maps, she most likely found a high vantage point.
I've been preparing for months. The direction of our destiny will finally shift. We've done everything the Protector wanted us to do. We offered it the bodies of all those who wronged it. Each family, through generations, has repaid its debt. Their children's turn has come. Tomorrow, and that's a promise, we will finally be able to get in touch with it. Many people will stand in our way, but their efforts will be in vain. Once the village feast is over, when people will discover our messages in the church, we will infiltrate the lighthouse and take over the basement. We know that the rock Elseware has equipment to send the message, and we will use it to contact our divinity. Patrick, you will block the front door of the lighthouse so that no one can get out. Elaine, you will help me in the basement. As for the others, you will take care of sending our new offerings. The information that you stole from the ornithologist at the top of the bell tower was decisive. He thought he understood the world by observing the
vegetable garden and scriptorium.
Air, without knowing that the truth was hiding at the bottom of our sea. These observations and the offerings we made from the
The annual high mass, like the sect had chosen the right place and the right time to strike a blow.
To know where the entity was waiting for us to contact it. Doubt may cross your minds this last night, but be reassured. All our spiritual pains are also our chances of redeeming ourselves. We have reached the point of no return. Tomorrow is our big day. Rest and meet me near the lighthouse at 11 a.m.
Cemetery. vegetable garden and scriptorium. It's locked. I can't open it. Vegetable garden and scriptorium. Too many people have access to this damn bell tower, so the craftsman installed a system for me to block the door. Since I'm the only one who knows about music, you'll all have to go through me. Well, I'm going to need to learn the organ to continue upstairs. If I'm good enough, I'll make a duet with Pierre. The atmosphere is incredible. Nothing. That bell is gigantic, but this one won't bring chocolate eggs for Easter anymore. No doubt, there was an ornithologist here. There are most likely no better places to- This chair is completely torn up. You spent a lot of time here, didn't you? Compilation of observations on nature and animals. This document is heavy. He's been compiling information for months and months. It will take me some time to study it. Please bring me some answers. I'm so tired. He also left me some kind of nautical maps. That's the sea depth of the village's surroundings. Pages seem to have been torn out of these documents. She must have found a place to send the signal and kept it to herself. I will probably be able to sort through the tapes the spy stole and find out if the lighthouse had any luck recording this thing underwater. With these maps, it will give me the right spot to send that signal. but I need to read through this all first. Cloister. It won't open from this side. Never open that one.
If you're listening to this, you are probably the person sent by the office to continue my investigation. Well, at least I hope. My name is Matthew Banks, and I started this work about a year ago. As stated in my previous reports, I infiltrated the lighthouse last month, but they just found out that a tape was missing, and I think... In 1977, an ultra-low frequency sound was picked up by scientists south of the Atlantic Ocean. But no one succeeded in identifying the structural composition of this acoustic phenomenon, and many theories were put forward. Spy submarine, human aeronautical activities on the surface, or even test...
Let's listen to what the Rorqual cell recorded at the coordinates found by the ornithologist. I'm sure it's just a big fish. Gotcha. One location down. Okay, so you were there too.
After the loss of signal 3 days ago now, the non-military personnel in the building seems... The radiation level is back below the threshold value, but... A dive below the 400-meter mark still does not seem recommended. At our level, we confirm that the residual image has changed coordinates. The ghost ship will soon be within range. Awaiting your orders. Transmission 1043, 82nd day. We are still waiting for the return of the analysis probe.
First pulse burst at 85 joules minus 1 day. closer to the residual reflection located above the layer of the whales, the deepest point of the perimeter.
Found you, damn submarine.
Before diving below 350 meters. Transmission 823, 75th day in immersion. The laser is finally operational following the repairs. We sent the first pulse burst at 85 joules minus 1 day. We are getting closer to the residual reflection.
Three coordinates validated. That should help me pinpoint the location. Let's use these maps on the projector now. I have all the points now. Let's try to make one of these maps fit. That's it! The first coordinate is when they approached the area and detected something with their instruments. Then, they circled around the ghost ship and sent out a probe which never returned. Last recording was when they decided to go deeper. And something went very wrong. Poor bastards. Let's send a signal over there and see what's under the sea. To the lighthouse. So, I have to send a signal to something? To someplace unknown? Doesn't sound too scientific, Elise. Let's hope I don't end up like the submarine.
truth.
What? It's the exact time of the attack. Did I fix it? My sky was torn forever. I realized life would never be the same again. And I couldn't bear this alone anymore.